This intervention underlines our commitment to a clean environment. The integrated composting and recycling plant, which has a 90% recovery rate, will boost the health of the environment and also enhance tourism. Furthermore, recovery of various fractions, such as plastics, paper, and metal, will be made available for the manufacturing sector for reuse. Organic fractions will be used as manure and compost for farmers engaged in the Planting for Food and Jobs program. I urge all key stakeholders, particularly the Metropolitan Municipal and District Assemblies, to collaborate with the operators of the facility. I appeal also to the Ministry of Sanitation and Water Resources to continue to collaborate with the Just One group of companies to ensure the successful completion of the composting and recycling plants in all the 16 regions, for some of which I have already cut the soil.